has a book I explain packing a Jacksonville. And they were reacting to Ariana Grande's 7 Rings. Now, you know, it's just, I've always said it, but it's amazing just to see how far she's grown. She really just how big she is. Like, Ariana Grande's like huge. She's global. She's all over the fucking world. Like, I find it hard to find people who don't know about her by now. And I said, I remember watching her back in the Sam and Cat, Victoria's Days, which is still cute. And nobody ever thought she would be the breakout star from any of those shows. But now look right now, she's so big, she's so huge. Like I said, she's like 30 subscribers on YouTube, has like mid subscribers on Instagram, Twitter, like everywhere, Facebook. Like, she is just huge, and she's so big, and her name is just like so globally known. And it's crazy to see. And I've really been a big fan of her. It's just a jump. I really love like a lot of her songs, pretty much all of her songs. She has an incredible voice. I like the fact she's very mature in her videos. Like, she's not the same little, Nickelodeon kid anymore. She's very mature. She's grown up. She does this and that. And she still keeps you, like, cute, fun, and just, like, she's just great. And like I said, it's mature, but it's not, like, provocative mature. She's just, like, secret ass everything. It was, like, really hot. It's sexy. But it's still, it just sounds over the top. Like, a lot of these other female rappers, like, they already doing it. But let's get into it, guys. If you guys like, please give me a thumbs up. Please hit the subscribe button down below. Help me grow this channel. Please let me know your thoughts and comments on my videos. You like it? Did you love it? You have some problems with it? Let me know. Tell me your thoughts about the song. I'll link to just everything you want to send and react to, whether it be Ariana Grande or other artists. And let's get into it all. There'll also be a link and to my personal Twitter, but let's get into it. Ariana Grande, 7 Rings. It's a lot of pink. I know pink's a very good cover. Looking good as hell right now. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things. Through some bad shit, I should be a savage. Who would've thought it turned me to a savage? Rather be tied up with claws and the strings. Buy my own checks like I might wanna sing. Hey. Hey, she told like a big boss right now, like grandpa. So I won it, got it. And so she talking about look at the rings, like she talking about look at the jewelry on her neck. She talking about, but that's what I'm saying, she's so big now, so she can talk like that. When she, I love it when she should talk. You talk like a big boss, like you like my hair, like she's on the few artists like I see. She's on like the only few artists I know that like keeps her hair like that and like keeps it going. Cause like from what I know, that shit hurts. Let's keep it going. He's going, oh, all right. All right. She is so fine. Like, good boy. Hey. She's looking too good right now. I was like, this is every money wrong. I said, black cars, my business girl. Like, she was really talking just that big game. I just love it. Oh my God. God. Sorry, guys, I'm bad. But she's just like talking her ass off. What she's saying about, like, she, you know, bank, black card, my bad. Like, she is tall and she's just this huge, like, just boss. And, like, except, like, she's so big, she's so huge. Like, already this video is number one trending with 12 million views and 1.7 million likes. Like, you just see just how big it is. Like, she has tons of crazy fanatic fans. Every time she releases a song or album, it's a hit. Like, she truly is just that huge star now. She has the ability to talk like that. So let's get back to it. And God, let's see, look gorgeous right now. forgot. Hey. 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 There ain't no buzz when I'm on this set. Damn, that was dope. My bitch is ready. Hey, that's what I'm talking about right here. She got a squad too. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, show off, girl. Show off. Talk that big shit. She a star and let him know. So, same with that. Say, ain't no buzzing when I'm on the set. If I want it, I get it. And like I said, whatever she wants, she gets. Like, an actually great song. Thank everybody who stayed in the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. But damn, I love the song just because, like, she talked like she was the shit. And she really just, like, you know, I'm already gone. Like, I'm a huge star. I'm the shit. Like, people know who I am now. Like, I'm global. Like, she really, like I said, the video's already number one on trending with 12 million views. 1.7 million likes. Like, she's just so big. And she's, like, saying, I got my best. She's just saying, like, no, she don't need no man. She's just huge. So, like, sometimes, now I understand why my boy, not Pete, but Pete Davidson, while he was kind of going upset when they broke up, because, like, damn, if she ain't a dime, I don't know what is, but, like, I just love the fact just the shit that she was talking, and just the reason that she's just this huge global superstar. Like I said, she's come so far from her Nickelodeon days, like, those are way in the past. She's just this huge global star with millions of fans, money, and everything. She said, like, I want it. I got it. She said, bank suit. She said, black cards are my bank card. She said, man, my money look on me. So look at the devil. So he talk about all the diamonds. So she's just dripping in. She got the girls who are like, hey. I said, go here and go ahead. Talk your shit. Let them know. Like, she's, like I said, she's like a huge star now. She really has the ability to talk like that. She might be just the biggest female pop star in the world. And she has the ability to talk like that. So just, it's great. Talk your shit right now. Let them know. But again, guys, if you like, please give me a thumbs up. Also, please hit the subscription button down below. Please tell me about some comments and reviews. You like it, you love it. I think it was good. I said, I thought she just talked her ass off. She was just a boss and that video. I absolutely loved it. Love me your thoughts. Give me just some other songs you want to react to, whether it be Ari Grande or another song. But she, like, just, that beat was crazy, though. but let me know. And again, there'll be a link below to my Facebook and Twitter. This is Barker X. I'm out. Peace.